Fritzi was just an ordinary puppy, without a care in the world. He loved to eat, sleep, play, and do all other kinds of things that dogs love to do. But Fritzi's life was suddenly turned around when a delusional man with a sword bow and his brother, a brain-damaged, asthmatic schizophrenic with a club, decided to randomly attack the family's home in North Dakota.
Hey. You gonna kill some people?
So Fritzi is forced to take up arms and defend his home against the thugs.
Wait! Ma! What's that?
Fritzi and the family are forced.
Fritzi, you gotta help us. Come on, buddy. Come on.
To bite. Coming this fall. A movie about one dog.
Get your dog to save you now.
Who saves a family. A story of heroism.
Okay. Come on, Percy. We can get him. Come on.
A story of sorrow.
Fritzi, no! You didn't have to be a hero, buddy!
A story of betrayal. Shocking secrets will be revealed. And of course, explosions. Because if there's one thing crappy low-budget movies can do to make up for themselves, it's explosions. FRITZI.